as Americans, we have throughout our lives taken a pledge to preserve liberty and justice for all. The day Mr. Harada was beaten, his liberty was stolen. Liberty in this instance defined as security of person, the right to go to and from one place to another, unmolested, unafraid, and so on. It is then, as an American, I've taken the pledge, made the oath, that I would preserve liberty and justice for all. It is then my responsibility as an American to do that when I can and wherever I can.